Tell us how it's going to play out. What can the WWE Universe expect at Crown Jewel? Roman Reigns, Logan Paul, WWE Undisputed Universal Heavyweight Championship on the line. Put that silver tongue to use, wise man. What can we expect?
Well, what you can expect is the oldest trick in the book. What outsiders do to insiders in this business. Ask Corey, ask Kevin, what would Roman Reigns' father, Sika, and his uncle, Afa, or any of the Polynesians that ruled this industry for so many years, what would they do to an outsider? What did Afa and Sika do to these NFL football players from San Francisco or from Oakland that used to come into the gym during the offseason and go, I could be a pro wrestler. And then they get in there with Afa and Sika, and the next thing you know, you have an NFL football player who spends the offseason with his ankle in a cast because his ankle got snapped by Afa or Sika. Or these NHL tough guys that would come in with their hockey sticks that would be shoved in a most uncomfortable place. And then they would sit there and go home and have to pull it out. And, oh, my God, what happened? Oh, I brought my hockey stick. I thought these wrestling guys were, you know, what you think about wrestling guys. And then how many tough men of the year or, you know, bouncer of the decade came in going, I'm 6'3", I'm 300 pounds, I can wrestle. And then often Sika could take them down to the mat and rub their nose and break their face and separate their shoulders and separate ligament from bone and tendon and ripped up tendons. And oh my God, the legendary story of Hiro Matsuda and Duke Kiyomuka training Hulk Hogan and breaking his leg in his first attempt to become a pro wrestler. That's what happens to outsiders by the hands of insiders in this industry. So Logan Paul's training with HBK Shawn Michaels, which means, okay, he's bringing Sweet Chin Music. He's going to do a kip-up. He's going to be even more flamboyant. And he's going to be bouncing off the ropes, using momentum and speed. And there is a thing in boxing, you know, speed kills. So sure. Speed is going to be very seductive to Logan Paul. And the tribal chief is going to stand his ground. The tribal chief's going to look for an opening. The tribal chief's going to entertain the people in Riyadh and watching what happens in Riyadh, and he's going to give you a show. A show that no other sports entertainer can give you because he is your tribal chief, because he is the head of the table, because he is the greatest sports entertainer on the face of the planet today and of all time. And then he's going to decide it's time to go home. I want to get on the jet. I'm hungry. This 265-pound badass, undisputed heavyweight champion Sam Moen wants to eat dinner. And he's going to smash Logan Paul. Bad. Fugly. And he's going to put a beating on Logan Paul. And he's going to show the world that Anderson the Spider Silver may have been the greatest mixed martial artist of all time and can't step into the boxing ring with Jake Paul. But Roman Reigns is the greatest of all time here. And Logan Paul can't handle Roman Reigns. And that'll be demonstrated by that insider against that outsider this Saturday, November 5th, from Riyadh at WWE Crown Jewel.
Like what you hear? Catch full episodes of After the Bell on Spotify. Follow us now and never miss an episode.